Look, I'm having lunch with Dean's mother.
Still seeing that guy?
I guess so.
Why?
Why are you asking?
I don't see you two together.
What are you talking about? You've never even seen him.
Amanda, I have instincts, okay? I'll go make my phone call, and then you can go home.
You mean that's it?
Yeah. All you have to do is pick up the note from the elevator guy.
I'm not gonna do anything else?
Don't look so disappointed.
Disappointed?
You want to get home in plenty of time for lunch, don't you?
Go make your phone call.
I think sometimes I can read your mind. When you make things up, I can tell you lies. I see the things that your man can't see. And I wonder what kind of man is he? The one who you say is your lover, who you insist takes care of you under the covers, and who is there for you and loves you like no other. When you kiss and tell me that you love me like a brother, if I didn't know that, think that you were mine, you're with me all the time. If I didn't know that, I'd swear we're more than friends. You're touching me again. If I didn't know that,
guilty.
I think we were in love, girl. Do you
wanna
tell me something?
Tell me the thing.
The thing?
Yes, you know. The thing.
Like an affair.
I could be wrong about the things you say.
You're not.
But I don't rub all my friends that way.
Please.
You told me you've always been a friend.
Okay. How does he feel?
But if it goes wrong, then I could get hurt. But no, you insist it's harmless play. It's just a part of who you are, that it's just your nature. And that's fine. You know I'm a friend, it's really nothing. You say that I'm just like a, that I'm just like a brother. If I didn't know that, ooh, girl, I think that you were mine. You're with me all the time. If I didn't know that, I swear we're more than friends. You're touching me again. If I didn't know that, yeah, I think we were in love. Do you wanna tell me something?
Thank you.